Shepard did everything right. More than we could have hoped for. Saving the Citadel, but leaving the Council to die. Humanity's place in the galaxy is stronger than ever. And still, it's not enough.
Humans may control the Council, but Shepard remains our best hope.
But they're sending him to fight Geth. Geth. We both know they're not the real threat. The Reapers are still out there.
And it's up to us to stop them.
The Council will never trust Cerberus. They'll never accept our help, even after everything humanity has accomplished. But Shepard, they'll follow him. He's a hero, a bloody icon. But he's just one man. If we lose Shepard, humanity might well follow.
Then see to it that we don't lose him.
Engaging FTL drives. Emission sinks active. Board is green. We are running silent.
We're wasting our time. 4 days searching up and down this sector, and we haven't found any sign of Geth activity.
3 ships went missing here in the past month. Something happened to them.
My money's on slavers. The Terminus system is crawling with them.
Picking up something on the long-range scanner. Unidentified vessel. Looks like a cruiser.
Doesn't match any known signatures.
Cruiser is changing course. Now on intercept trajectory.
Can't be. Stealth systems are engaged. There's no way a Geth ship could possibly...
It's not the Geth. Brace for evasive maneuvers!
Weapons offline! Somebody get that fire out!
Thank you. Come on, Joker. We have to get out of here.
No, I won't abandon the Normandy. I can still save her.
The Normandy's dead. Just like us, we don't get the hell out of here.
No, we just have to... Oh, no. They're coming around for another attack.
Commander Shepard has been recovered. The Lazarus Project will proceed as planned. Something's wrong.
He's reacting to outside stimuli, showing an awareness of his surroundings. Oh my God, Miranda, I think he's waking up.
Damn it, Wilson, he's not ready yet. Give him the sedative.
Shepard, don't try to move. Just lie still. Try to stay calm.
Heart rate's still climbing. Brain activity is off the charts. Stats pushing into the red zone. It's not working.
Another dose. Now.
Heart rate dropping. Stats falling back into normal range. That was too close. We almost lost him.
I told you your estimates were off. Run the numbers again.
Do you hear? This pistol doesn't have a thermal clip.
It's a med. Keep your head down, Shepard. Shield yourself from the blast. Someone's hacking security trying to kill you. Look for a thermal clip for your pistol. Looks like they set up a barricade to try holding the mechs off. Look out!
Still a work in progress.
Are you with Miranda?
Yeah, sorry. I forgot this is all new to you right now. I'm Jacob Taylor. I've been stationed here for...
Hostiles detected.
Damn it! Things must be worse than I thought if Miranda's got you running around. I'll fill you in, but we better get you to the shuttle first.
What's with the mechs?
Security. Usually they fight for us. Somebody must have hacked them. That should be impossible, unless you've got access. We've got to get you out of here, Shepard.
You is your station, Jacob. I'll follow you.
First step, let's finish off these metal bastards. We're low on thermal clips, but I'm a biotic. Just give the order when you want me to hit them with the good stuff.
Subdued.
Ready to get the hell off this station?
Before we go anywhere, I need some answers.
Sure. What do you want to know?
The last thing I remember is the Normandy blowing up. Did anyone else make it?
Just about everybody survived. A few servicemen from the lower decks didn't get out. Navigator Presley was killed by an explosion. But everyone else, including the non-Alliance crew, the Asari, Liara, and the Quarian, they all made it out alive.
Do you know what any of them are doing now?
I don't know, Commander. It's been 2 years. They've moved on. Left the Alliance. Could be anywhere.
They were my team. If they knew I was alive, they'd come back.
Maybe you can track them down after we get off the station. If we get off the station.
You said they spent 2 years rebuilding me? How bad were my injuries?
I'm no doctor, but it was bad. When I first saw you, you were nothing but meat and tubes. Anywhere else, they'd have put you in a coffin. But Project Lazarus was different. Cutting-edge technology.
What do you mean? Cloning? Cybernetics?
I don't know the details. You'd have to ask the scientists. But I'm pretty sure you're not a clone. They wanted to bring you back exactly as you were. You're still you. You just might have a few extra bits and pieces now.
What can you tell me about the project? Were there other test subjects?
Project Lazarus only had one subject. The whole point was to bring you back. Just you. Even that was a challenge. 2 years. All the top scientists. The best technology money could buy.
What's the quickest way to those shuttles?
Depends where the mechs are thickest. It's probably best if
check.
You...
Check. Anyone on this frequency? Anybody still alive out there? Hello?
Wilson, this is Jacob. I'm here with Commander Shepard. Just took out a wave of mechs over in D-Wing.
Shepard's alive? How the hell... Never mind. You need to get him out of there. Get to the service tunnels and head for the network control room.
Roger that, Wilson. Stay on this frequency.
I think I remember a Wilson checking on me one time when I woke up.
That's him. He's the chief medical tech. Answers directly to Miranda. Come on, the service tunnels are this way.
You were there the first time I regained consciousness.
Yeah, that was me. How about we We talk about this after we fix my leg.
Should be some metagel in the first aid station on the wall. Hopefully there's enough to get him up and moving again.
Grab the metagel from the first aid station on the wall. Makes us even now. I thought maybe I could shut down the security mechs, but whoever did this fried the whole system. Completely irreversible.
We didn't ask what you were doing. Why do you even have security mech clearance? You were in the bio wing.
Weren't you listening? I came here to try and fix this. Besides, I was shot. How do you explain that?
I don't care who set up who. Those mechs are shooting at all of us. We'll sort it out later.
We need to find Miranda first. We can't just leave her behind.
Forget about Miranda. She was over in D-Wing. The mechs were all over that sector. There's no way she survived.
A bunch of mechs won't drop Miranda. She's alive.
Then where is she? Why haven't we heard from her? There are only two possible explanations. She's either dead, or she's a traitor.
Haven't known her long enough to trust her.
This project was Miranda's baby. She'd never sabotage it.
Okay, maybe she's not a traitor. But that doesn't change the facts. We're here, she's not. We need to save ourselves. The shuttle bay is only a few...
You can overload the canisters to clear a path to the shuttles.
Let's get out of here.
Okay, we took him down. But this is getting tense. Shepard, if I tell you who we work for, will you trust me?
This really isn't the time, Jacob.
We won't make it if he's expecting a shot in the back.
If you want to piss off the boss, it's your ass, Jacob.
The Lazarus Project, the program that rebuilt you. It's funded and controlled by Cerberus.
Should I recognize that name?
Maybe that's a side effect of your recovery. You and Cerberus certainly have a history. According to the Alliance, we're a radical pro-human splinter group. You wiped out several of our research bases. But things change. The Alliance declared you dead. They gave up. Cerberus spent a fortune to bring you back. Look, I'd be suspicious too. But right now, we have to work together. I thought you deserved to know what's what. Once we're off the station, I'll take you to the Elusive Man. He'll explain everything. Prompts.
The Elusive Man. Is he in charge of all this?
Yeah. That's not his real name, of course. Nobody knows who he really is.
It was a code name the Alliance used for him. Kinda stuck.
Well, if I won't get any more answers here, let's get moving.
It's not much farther to the shuttle bay. Through here. We're almost at the... Miranda, but you are...
Dead?
What the hell are you doing?
My job. Wilson betrayed us all.
Even if you're sure, did he deserve that welcome?
He sabotaged the security systems, killed my staff, and he would have killed us.
You sure about that, Miranda? We've known Wilson for years. What if you're wrong?
I'm never wrong. I thought you'd have learned that by now, Jacob.
You should have taken him alive. See what he knew.
Too risky. I've put too much time and effort bringing you back to life to let you get killed now.
You really think Wilson's capable of that?
Not anymore.
If you say so, what's our next step?
We get on the shuttle and go. My boss wants to speak to you.
You mean the elusive man? I know you work for Cerberus.
Ah, Jacob. I should have known your conscience would get the better of you.
Lying to the commander isn't the way to get him to join our cause.
Well, since we're getting everything out in the open, is there anything else you want to ask before we go, Commander?
What about the rest of the people on the station?
This is the evac area. If they're not here now, they're not coming.
We can't leave without knowing for sure. We need to go back and look.
Don't you get it? The only one worth saving is you. Everyone else is expendable.
She's right. We all knew the risks when we signed up. Without you, there's no point to any of this.
Convenient that you show up as we're leaving. Where were you during the attack?
Besides trying to save your life? Wilson figured out I was helping you and he sent an army of mechs to take me out. I got here as soon as I could. Probably a little too soon if you ask Wilson.
Where are we going?
Another Cerberus facility. The elusive man is waiting for you there.
I'm not sure I trust you.
This is the only shuttle off the station. You want to stay and rot with the mechs? Be my guest.
I've had enough of this station to last a lifetime.
Or two, in your case. Come on. Before you meet with the elusive man, we need to ask a few questions to evaluate your condition.
What, we have to do this now?
We should have done weeks of testing to confirm the success of Project Lazarus. A few questions during the shuttle ride will have to suffice.
Okay. Records show you grew up on Earth. Tough environment, no parents. You enlisted and you survived a Thresher Maw attack that wiped out the rest of your team. Do you remember that?
Yeah, I remember it. Everyone screaming, gunfire, blood everywhere. I was the only one who stayed focused on survival.
I read the report. 50 Marines died on a coup. You were the only one who lived. Satisfied, Miranda?
Almost. Let's try something more recent. Vermeier, where you destroyed Saren's cloning facility. You had to leave one of your squad behind to die in the blast.
Lieutenant Caden Alenko was killed in action. It was your call. Why did you leave him behind?
I left a friend to die that day, and I didn't do it casually. But I had to save as many people as I could. Caden gave his life for the rest of the team. Without him, I couldn't have stopped Saren. He died a hero.
I understand, Commander. And I wasn't judging your decision. Everybody at Cerberus knows that cloning facility had to be destroyed.
There are other tests we really should run.
Come on, Miranda. Enough with the quizzes. The memories are there, and I can vouch for Shepard's combat skills personally.
I suppose you're right. We'll have to hope the elusive man accepts our little field test as evidence enough. The elusive man is waiting for you in the other room.
I wouldn't keep the elusive man waiting.
Thank you.
to Shepard.
Elusive man. I thought we'd be meeting face to face.
A necessary precaution. Not unusual for people who know what you and I know.
And what exactly is it that you and I know?
That our place in the universe is more fragile than we'd like to think. That one man, one very specific man, might be all that stands between humanity and the greatest threat of our brief existence.
The Reapers.
Good to see your memory still intact. How are you feeling?
Cut to the chase. What are the Reapers doing that made you decide to bring me back?
We're at war. No one wants to admit it, but humanity is under attack. While you've been sleeping, entire colonies have been disappearing. Human colonies. We believe it's someone working for the Reapers, just as Saren and the Geth aided Sovereign. You've seen it yourself. You bested all of them. That's just one reason we chose you.
Nothing you say is going to convince me to trust you. I need more than words.
I'd be disappointed if I could persuade you that easily. Go and see for yourself. I have a shuttle ready to take you to Freedom's Progress, the latest colony to be abducted. Miranda and Jacob will brief you.
What do you think I'll find there?
If I knew that, I wouldn't need to send you. Find any clues you can. Who's abducting the colonies? Do they have any connection to the Reapers? I brought you back. It's up to you to do the rest.